Hi, I'm Roy, and today I'm going to tell you about using comparatives to say that someone or something is changing or developing. So the structure is like this: comparative plus and plus the same comparative. So we put the and in the middle of the two comparative adjectives. Every year, I look older and older. Don't forget that with adjectives of two or more syllables, like beautiful, we use the word more plus an adjective to make the comparative. We don't add er. With these, we add the and in the middle of the two mores. For example, every day my wife Luciana gets more and more beautiful. Anyway, that's everything for today. I'm getting hungrier and hungrier, so I've got to go. Bye!